hot.
Yeah.
I used a flipper zero to turn it on from the inside.
Yeah.
I already got both the air conditioners there, so. Yeah, I accidentally pressed it too much, so. Yeah. I accidentally sucked the compressor off too fast. Ugh. All right, here's the inside. Still nice and cold. This is freezing air, just completely. These were the last of the best air conditioners. Best air conditioners. Just freezing cold. It's a little moldy, but it's freezing cold. This, I think, is 8,000 BTUs or 10,000.
Let's see. It is. I don't know. We'll have to see later.
Completely freezing cold. I like this brand new. This thing probably lasts 20 years. Completely freezing cold. I feel like the air compressor. Fresh air. Still does nothing. Freezing cold. Alright, let's move on and go to another air conditioner.
Alright, next air conditioner we got is this old Kenmore. Oops, didn't install the fan, but that's okay. Let's see.
See if it goes up air pressure.
Oh my goodness, it's cold. Are you serious?
It's rallying really bad. Yeah, but it is psychic cold. I think it's still dying. Alright, well, that's all we can do. Let's move on.
Alright, the last air conditioner we got is Old Faithful. Let's go. Oh, hang on.
Yep, the burns are still bad. Let's just get cold already. I swear, these Frigidaire's last good air conditioners. Already full, and it's already freezing. Look at this. I don't know why I just can't make air conditioners like this anymore.
Ooh, made in China.
Ooh, I don't know what this is, but there you go.
Yep, freezing.
This one's the cleanest one, but unfortunately the bearings are really bad in this. So this needs a bearing replacement, because no oil is going to be fixed now. I already know where to get the bearings from, we just get them from the skateboard shop. If I ever somehow get a disc air conditioner, I'll replace the bearings in it. Give it a deep clean.
Ones that get older than this are even better.
Grew up with fresh air. Yep, these are smooth, not squeaky. Actually, these got notches in them, so this is a different model. Yep, let's go continue on.